after a social media fame, Mzee Jemba Godfrey's life has really changed. He's now appearing in videos as a vixen. Gravito Motoji could not miss out this opportunity before the Mzee becomes too expensive. He had to hire him in his new video called To Simbude. Welcome to SN Media. Hope you had a great day. Sending my sincere regards to those whose day has not gone well. It's only Allah who brings the sadness, and only Him can take it away. There is always the best coming from all the discomforts we tend to have in life. Tonight on SN Media, get to know more about Godfrey Jemba, the man who appears to be making announcements at a funeral in a picture that has become more trending as a meme for Ugandans on social media. The 68-year-old who has been turned into a video vixen and a meme has really believed the slogan of never regret in life before you die. Ugandans have developed humorous captions for photos that have since been massively shown on social media. He has an experience of 1 year in this career, and he does this job of reading announcements at a free cost. But he was surprised seeing his pic going viral. Someone could ask, which blessed dead body did he attend to that day? He is a resident of Chitiwa subcountry in Kayunga district. Mzee Jemba earns a living from farming, and he is a tax collector from his village market. He's a senior for dropout, a beloved husband to 3 wives, but he further added that he wants more wives, and in case anyone is ready, the application is ready to be received. The Twitter fundraise for Mzee Jemba is still on, and they are promising to buy him a motorcycle. The solar panel has already reached. They are promising to get him a shop, give him an iPhone. Oh my god, can really Mzee Jemba manage to use an iPhone 13 Pro Max? Was given 10 bags of cement, boxes of soap, cooking oil. You can carry observe that Mzee is now putting on a new shirt, bags of kosher, toilet papers, toothpaste. Thank you so much for the good heart. SN Media really appreciates everyone who contributed towards the happiness of Mzee Jemba. They are now planning to renovate his house. He's over the moon and his life is resurrected. The funds will be collected from all well-wishers by NTV News anchor Solomon Kawesa. With a mask lowered to his chin, a microphone in his right hand and papers in his left hand, he now owns an iPhone. Since becoming an internet sensation, 68-year-old Godfrey Jemba Mate says he has had to come to terms with different people paying him unexpected visits. The more he speaks to the press, the more people flock to his home to give him presents and to take pictures with him. He bragged that he is now in fear that the government may take his life, thinking that he is a noob supporter. He further says that he is just praying for that one day when his house will be completed, because he wants to live there with all his wives. May Allah keep the happiness for him and also bless each hand that he has given in secretly. Kindly subscribe for more updates, like, comment, and share. You can as well WhatsApp us and also give us the hottest and trending news that you would like us to post on our page. Have a blessed night.